right in front of you. Okay. Right in front, all the way down to that speaker. You're in line, okay? Yep, stop right about there. Let's see if that's long. Maybe a little bit, maybe like 3 steps down, Gabby. Gabby, 3 steps over, everybody. 3 steps over. There we go.
Everyone, please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. Third graders, lead off.
Welcome, everybody, this afternoon to our second quarter honor roll assembly. We are here to celebrate you guys and all the hard work that you put in last fall. Without further ado, we will start. Our master of ceremonies will be Mrs. B. He is a second grade all A honor roll student. He is diligent and responsible with both his schoolwork and homework. He also gets along great with his peers and is helpful to them as well. Elijah is an avid reader that always finds time to pick up a good book and stay busy learning. He also enjoys playing video games but is sure to make time for playing the piano and sports, which he demonstrates his ability to cooperate with others as well as working independently. He is a great role model to MCOB students for his work ethic and involvement in extracurricular activities. Congratulations, Elijah. Can we give a big MCOB cheer? Round of applause. And caring attitude. She always completes her work even when she is absent. She also likes helping others when allowed. She is a great role model at MCOB as well as in her community. In her community, she is involved in dance class and with church activities. She often shares the importance of helping others and demonstrates that selfless character in all she does and whom she helps. Congratulations, Eliana. Big round of applause, MCOB round of applause. Good job. Okay, and those two students, they did earn a Culver's ice cream. So we will get you those Culver's ice creams when, probably next week. All right, are you ready? Yeah. We gotta get the music started. Do you have the... Yeah, that's the one. Different music this time. All right, are you ready? All right, Quesada. Ethan Raymond. Valentina Trinidad. Clayton Wirtz.
Don't feel like talking. There's nothing to be said. I guess it's just confusion.
Roberta Huerta.
talking. There's nothing to be said.
Staff, thank you, and you guys can go back.
Going around our heads. Still we know there's love here. We just can't work it out.
We tricked the staff. You guys are just up here to hand out the honor roll gift cards.
Okay.
All right, so now it's time to do the drawing for the $25 gift cards. So if you were called up here, you have a chance to win a $25 gift card to Dutch Bro or Walmart. So we're going to have our school president pick the first name out of the bowl.
Omri Abraham.
Omri Abraham.
What would you like to be?
All right, so he picked Walmart. So up for grabs, is Dutch Bro. So Sophia will draw for Dutch Bro. Georgiana Dungey. Congratulations. And remember, we will have one also, two more $25 gift cards for third quarter. We'll have two more for fourth quarter. I believe for third and fourth, we have... I forgot what the gift card choices were. Texas Roadhouse.
Oh, yeah, Texas Roadhouse. And
what else? Chick-fil-A. Oh, Amazon. And one more, we can't remember what they decided on. Oh, Popeyes! So we'll have a Popeyes gift card. Oh, and at the end of the year, we're still deciding what the big end of the year prize will be. But remember, each time that you make it into the drawing, you're also in the drawing for the end of the year prize. Also, today or Tuesday, you will get your walkathon pledge sheets to go home. Our school goal is to earn $3,000. The prizes are a drone, a chocolate fountain. The Clask is an EG's pool party. And there's some prizes. There's another prize. I can't think of that one either. You can't hear me?
I can't hear the prizes.
Oh, well, it is what it is. So, we will be sending those home today or Tuesday, so we need to get in our donations. Remember our donations, that's how we get our school spirit shirts. That's how we put in on our fall carnival here at school that we've had the last few years, our spring carnival. How we pay for our gift cards is all supported by student council, okay? All right, I'm gonna turn it over to Mr. Lawyer and Mrs. Raymond.
This concludes our honor roll assembly. We will save our birthdays and our character counts for next week when we have more time. Congratulations to each and every one of you who got a certificate this afternoon. And we will close with an MCOB cheer led by Mr. Lawyer.
All right, everyone, let's stand up, please.